Guys, so today is the day that I meet my management team and also other influencers on the agency that I'm currently a part of. So that's really exciting. So I'm just gonna get ready. I'm gonna show you guys how I do my hair. I'm gonna do a voiceover for the hair because I don't have much time. I literally have like an hour or so to get ready, and it generally takes me like 2 hours or three, especially if I'm recording. So we're gonna do that now and then head to the brunch. All right, y'all, now let's get into this hair. This particular unit is from Nadula Hair, and y'all, it's my favorite unit. I've had it for about a year now, and when I tell you, it still looks so good. The curls look so realistic. I get asked all the time if it's my hair. I'm currently showing you all the wig construction. My particular unit is in the kinky curly texture, and it's in length 22, I believe. I'll be sure to link it down below with all the specifications for you guys.
You can't name a lot of things that I didn't do. Stacking paper like a book, not a Kindle. You outdated, I'm the one they getting into, and I don't break a sweat. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Now I'm gonna show you guys how I create my half up, half down hairstyle that you all love so much. That's the style that I'm gonna wear to the event. After completing this, we're gonna head to the event, get into the brunch, meet some creators, and have a good time.
For the ups and the downs now, keep moving on, yeah, keep moving on, yeah. Started off with the local shows, now it's Google Maps. Overseas, I couldn't speak the language, had to Google that. Yeah, all the numbers looking so low, couldn't do the math. Then God came and took it to the max. Yeah, took some losses, I done took some losses. I was about to give it up, but wifey told me trust the process. Benja hit me with the blueprint. 4 years later, now I'm popping. Now the team ain't never stopping. We ain't got